Last one in, field in line. 7 furlongs. They're off. Get them from behind. Sonor were the slowest out, along with Mountainside Man, tracking so softly didn't have all that quick a getaway. As a Jitterbug now dashes through, gets the lead running past the 6. Global Minister tracking him on his outside. Get them now beginning to move up against the fence, these 3 packed in tight, Romantic One on their heels, tracking so softly in between horses along with Sonor. Privilege is the one racing out wide at this stage. Lux has made some progress. A break of some 4 lengths opens up to from behind. Last of all, it's Mountainside Man. Well, Arabian Nile was reluctant to race and is a furlong behind the field as the runners leave the 7/16. Global Minister out in front and travelling powerfully under Nelson as they arrive at the 3/8 pole. He enjoys a 4-length lead. It's held over Lux in chase. Jitterbug is further back, already getting the stick, but overtaken now by Sonor, tracking so softly, and Romantic One as Jitterbug fades right back through the field. Privilege races up with the back markers. From behind, Get Them and Mountainside Man are next, and Forget Arabian Nile, never been in it. Global Minister continues to lead them as they run to the furlong pole, enjoying a 4-length advantage. Held over Lux. Sonor on the outside in the red cap. Further back to Romantic One in the gold silks, tracking so softly, let back against the rail. But it's a Global Minister as 16th remaining, and Nelson continues to wail away. Here's Sonor now with a charge on the outside. Global Minister tiring. Sonor charging up wide, and Sonor looks to have done it over Global Minister. Lux has finished third. Romantic One fourth, tracking so softly fifth. The winner's enclosure, the unofficial winner of the 4/3 Sonor, a 5-year-old bay horse by Latin Charm, Punker by Exotic Traveller, bred Milton Brown, owned Vincent L. and Mrs. Monica Edwards, trained Vincent Edwards, the rider Jody and Anderson. 2/8 Global Minister, 3/9 Lux, 4/4 Romantic One, 5/5 Tracking So Softly. Running time, 1400 meters, 1:31.2.
The Man in the Glass and Brake Lights and Z-Force down at...